हेलो ऑल, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल. सो माय नेम इज शेख नायब. गाइस, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल. इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब्ड, प्लीज शेयर इट टू योर फ्रेंड्स. सो टुडे वी विल सी सम मोर इंटरेस्टिंग, रादर इंटरेस्टिंग. इट इज वेरी बेसिक बट इट इज वेरी यूजफुल. दैट इज व्हाई आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो. So today our video is on Node++ editor shortcuts. So we'll see some of the best shortcuts which we use daily in our day-to-day life. So the first shortcut what we are going to see is the if you have a line, I wanted to duplicate it. So how can we do? So here the shortcut for that is Control D. So I'll open a new tab. So here I'll type one line, hello all. This is my line. So you should put your cursor there and then press Control D. See, it is able to duplicate that line. So it is not only duplicates a single line. So let's say I wanted to duplicate all this. Select all and do Control D. See, it is duplicating chunk of lines, multiple lines. So the shortcut is Control D. Control D will duplicate the line as well as multiple lines, the selected lines. So I think this will be very important shortcut. So this will save a lot of time if you wanted to copy the same lines. So now the next shortcut is copy some portion of multiple lines. For example, see, let's say age, comma 11. So like this, I have. So we have 12, 13, 14, 15, like this. So now what I want is, I wanted to select only this part, this only numbers, the age value. So see, if I select like this, the age also is coming. I don't want that. So for this, like I wanted to select the portion of a line, not only in one line, multiple lines. So how can we do that? For that, the shortcut is Shift Alt and down arrow key. So you put here your cursor and then press Shift Alt and then don't leave that. So Shift Alt plus down arrow. So now it has selected and then right arrow. So this much we can select and then copy. And wherever you want, you can paste it. See, this portion of the things I have copied. So I'll repeat again. So we have to place the cursor from where you wanted to copy and then press Shift Alt and then down arrow. And then once you reach till the end and then press on right arrow. So we have to keep it all keys pressed and then copy, Control C copy. So this is the shortcut. And the next shortcut is I wanted to delete a line. So how to delete a particular line? So for that, Control Shift L is the command. Control Shift L. See, it is deleting. Control Shift L. So it deleted all. So for deleting a particular line, so paste the cursor and then press Control Shift L, then it will delete the particular line. So I think these two are, I think you are aware, guys. So if you wanted to open a new tab, Control N. See, it opened a new tab. So if you wanted to replace something, so I wanted to replace here ABC. So just double click on that, Control H. So with what you wanted to replace? Replace value, replace all, XYZ. I think these two are straightforward. And the next one is wrapping the lines. So let's say we have the lines like this. So very big lines. Here, if you see, there is a scroll bar coming. I don't want to scroll it. So how to wrap it? So here under the plugins, there is one icon, wrap word. So you just click on that, then automatically it will wrap it. So there is no scroll bar here. So under the plugins, there is a wrap word. So this will wrap it. So this is the other shortcut. So rather shortcut, the other valuable feature. And the next one is indentation. Indentation, so especially if you are writing a YAML file, all those stuff, right? So this will come very handy. So next to that wrap word, there is one icon, show all characters. So you just click on this, then it will show all the characters. See here, if I press tab, it will show arrow marks. So this is also, it will be very useful when you are writing YAML file. Okay, so indentation is very important. So this will give us the indentation. And then if you don't want, you just click back, it'll go away. And the last feature is very important, guys. So see, this is my JSON object. I wanted to format it. So rather than manually formatting, Notepad++ is having some plugins. So you go to plugins admin, and then here, if you search for JSON, you will have a JSON viewer. Okay, then you select that, install it. Yes, so it will just restart your Notepad++. Once it is done, now you can copy this line. Okay, now go to again plugins, click on JSON viewer. So you have multiple things here. You can format. See, immediately it will format. If you have a very big one also, it will format. So this is the other feature. So you can compress also. See, make it one line again. So you can have show JSON viewer. See here, guys. So it will show in the left hand side JSON viewer, like all the properties, everything. Okay. So this is the other feature. So this is what I wanted to cover as part of this video, guys. I hope this will be very useful for your day-to-day development use. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not done. There is nothing to lose, guys. If you subscribe to my channel, there is nothing to lose. So people are watching videos, but sometimes they will forget to subscribe my channel. Please subscribe and encourage me to make more and more videos. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye.